What's up, guys? Jeff here, and today I'm going to talk to you about motivation. Ask any perpetual beginner, and they'll tell you that the reason that they have a hard time sticking to a program is because they can't get or stay motivated. Usually it looks something like this. They get really excited about working out. They go to the gym every day, every other day. They get injured, or they don't get the results they want, or they miss a workout. They get frustrated. They tell themselves, what's the point? Why am I doing this? Where's the nearest cheeseburger stand? I know this cycle all too well. I've been in it many times. Fortunately, I found a way that really works for me, and it consists of only four simple steps. Step one, determine your why, or your reason for getting fit. If it's something superficial like I want six-pack abs, or I want to be buff, I want to turn heads at the beach, I highly suggest that you toss that and pick something that's a little bit deeper. Go a little bit deeper, look at what you really want out of fitness. How about being able to keep up with your kids when you're playing with them outside? How about being able to get up in the morning and have the energy to take on the day? How about living a longer, healthier life? Those are all great reasons to stay fit. And if those long-term goals don't speak to you, just think about the fact that every single day that you work out, you're improving your fitness. If you work out today, you get more fit today. It's as simple as that. Step number two, setting a goal and planning specifically to achieve that goal. People are notoriously bad at setting goals and planning. They'll set a vague goal like, I want to get in shape, or I want to look better at the beach. No, set a specific goal. For example, I want to be able to run a 5K in 3 months. If you set a specific goal like that, then you can set a specific plan. And you need to have everything that you're going to do planned out in detail. I personally make sure that I never have less than a month of exercises planned out ahead of time. If you fail to plan, you leave yourself a lot of wiggle room, and it gives you space to miss workouts, postpone workouts, which is a terrible habit to get into, especially in the beginning. Step number three, commit. Committing is really just making a solid decision that you are going to do the planned workouts no matter what. Obviously, when I say no matter what, I don't mean going for a jog with a broken ankle. Obviously, there are some limitations, but basically, you're going to do everything in your power to make sure that the workouts that you've planned, specifically, you're going to finish. You're going to do it. Even if that means you have to wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning to pop in a workout DVD or go to the gym. Now, that being said, everyone screws up from time to time. Everyone misses a workout. If you do, don't beat yourself up. Don't give yourself permission to miss a workout, but don't beat yourself up if you do. It's a delicate balance, I know, but beating yourself up is never productive. And finally, step four, find support. On the days where steps one through three are not enough, and trust me, there are going to be those days, it's essential to have a support network. Find people to do activities with. Find people to go to the gym with. Talk your family and friends into going on hikes and walks with you. Anything to get together and build a connection with like-minded people. One of the beautiful things about having a support network is that you have the opportunity to give back. There are going to be days where you feel solid in your workout routine and other people don't. You can reach out and help them. And there's going to come a day where you light the fire under someone's butt that causes them to go from a couch potato to a fitness enthusiast. And when that happens, I guarantee you the last thing you're going to want to do is skip your own workout for the day. I hope you learned something. Until next time, I wish you a fit body and a fit mind.
Subscribe, like, and comment. Visit twofoldfitness.com for more.